Let's see how much oil is in your sunscreen.